Gouley. Anderson coughed it up at the other line. Here's Dreisaitl to McDavid. Partial break. Richard score! 5-3 Edmonton.
And just like that, catch the Canadiens on a line change and turned over at the wrong time. And Dreisaitl wisely gets it into the hands of the fastest guy on the planet on skates, and he makes short work of this deke on Allen to the forehand side. But right here, it's a nice pass by Gouley, and then everybody goes for a change, and it turns over, and McDavid's off to the races. No chance to get back into the mix from the bench. Matheson was sliding into the scene, as you see at the last second. Backhand, forehand shelf on Allen, and I mean in a split second. Give it to the speed, let McDavid do the work. And he extends the lead to two. What a deke.
It's like he's an amoeba or a paramecium, and he splits, and the goaltender chooses the wrong one.
Well, he's coming down so fast that for a goaltender, after a turnover, you come out, you want to try and match that speed coming back into your net. It's almost impossible.